To everyone out there, to all migrants, a child born in South Africa assumes the citizenship of their parents. This means that if a child is born in South Africa, they apply for the birth certificate of their parents' citizen under their parents' citizenship, meaning you apply for a Zimbabwean birth certificate at the Zimbabwean consulate or any other consulate for or other migrants who are not Zimbabweans. Secondly, once a child reaches the age of 16, they then decide if they want to assume the citizenship of their parents or the citizenship of where they were born, meaning they can now apply for the citizenship of South Africa. Thirdly, there's a court judgment which says every child born in South Africa has the right to apply for a citizenship in South Africa. This judgment refers to children that have attained the majority age. So everyone who has attained the majority age, they are required to apply for the South African citizenship at the Department of Home Affairs. Parents should provide all legal documents that prove that the child is born in South Africa in the form of a birth card, in the form of a birth record, you do a police affidavit, and then apply the Department of Home Affairs. We hope that the citizenship application will open after the current lockdown. Thank you so much. If you have any other questions, please write to us. We'll respond to your questions. Thank you. Have a great day.